man says Eos was planning to bring a computer disk to Alto's communications center. Eos had contacts in the Earth Defense Force. She backed us in a rescue fleet.
Eos said that if he doesn't come out, you would. And she said to give me this computer disk. I don't know why. We need to go to the far end of the canyon.
Down there is a natural tunnel that Ultra used as an outflow pipe for the sewage system.
I'll stay here and hold this position.
That's the only way up from the canyon floor. It was blocked by a landslide about 6 months ago.
You go ahead.
Ultra cleared it out.
You go ahead. I'm sorry, I can't help you. You go ahead.
Some more bad news for you, Parker. Orion still hasn't heard from Eos, but that's not the really bad news. Once you've sent the message from the... we still have to get the fleet in here. Still no word from Eos. I don't think she made it. First, Eos is lost. Now Ultra sent in reinforcements. They've kept a regiment of mercenaries in reserve. Now they're coming out. The mercs are led by Colonel Masako. A real nasty piece of work. They're all butchers.
I don't know how much longer I can deal with this crap. Hey, I'd rather be down here where it's quiet than up top where all hell's breaking loose. I guess, but it really stinks down here. In a couple more months, you won't even notice. That's what I'm afraid of. Hey, I've been down here for
years. Please, leave me alone.